Good day everyone and welcome back to this channel. Today we are going to be learning how to create a Facebook audience network, account. So the first thing you do, you need a Facebook account. You log into your Facebook and go and create page. From Facebook audience, from your Facebook account, you sign in, you click on this place, and after then you click on this, you scroll down, click on this page. You want to create a page first, so I'll open the page, click on create new. So get started. So you look for a name for your page. I want to use content development. So next steps. Okay, let me use consulting agency. Let me go back to next. You can use any business name. If you have a business, you can use the name, or you can use any name. Just create a page. Since I don't really have, I don't want to put a website here. If you have a website, you can put the website here. If you don't have a website, then you click on this next that has been created. You can edit your page, but the major thing is to create a page. So name of this my page is content development. So we are done with the page. So the next thing we do, we have created a page inside our Facebook account. So we have to, you go to your browser and look for Facebook audience network. Facebook audience. Audience network. Okay. So go back to the very first one here. Facebook audience network mobile. I'll click on it. So I'll click on this icon here. Okay. So we'll go back to this start now. You click on this monetize now. So you have to log in your account here. That's why I said you need a Facebook account. So you put your Facebook information here, and here your Facebook username and your Facebook password here to log in before you can continue. So I've inputted my information, so that's automatically logged me in. So after putting your username and your password of your Facebook account, it will automatically take you here to a business manager account. So to start monetizing, say use monetization manager to set up your app with Facebook audience network. Here's what happens next. Log in with business manager or easily create a new account. Submit your app for a quick review and add the audience network code to your app. Get paid straight into your payment account each month. So What we have to do now is to get started. You click on this get started here so that we can create a business manager account. Okay. If you click on this get started again, it's showing us an invalid email or phone number. Please enter a valid email address or phone number. It's showing you this error message because we have not created a business manager account. So what you have to do, you have to go back. To the major page. You go back and you just press this back button and to take you back. Okay, it has taken us back. So you scroll down. You don't click on this monetize for now. You scroll down. It says step one, sign up and login. You should create a Facebook manager, business manager account here. So you click on this place to create it here. So that's when you click on it, it will take you to where you can create a business manager account. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing, like the video, and share to your friends. So make sure you watch this video to the end so that you can understand everything that we are doing here. So I'll click on this icon here to create an account, a business manager account. That's where I'll click on this create account. You can see, okay. So what you do, you fill this place here. You fill this place here.